Hello, hello. We are back. It's BFD time. Hopefully it's nice and smooth, in and out. Minimal wipage. We'll see if that ends up being the case. I am not tanking. I saw a few groups going, and I wasn't sure if I wanted to go. And then one of them ended up needing a DPS, so I've jumped in. Hence, we're doing this. We're doing the recording, doing the stream. Probably an hour of BFD we have to look forward to. And let's get the show on the road. Just noticed there were a bunch of people running nearby that I had no idea. Guessing they've been having issues with Alliance, judging by how everyone is trying to group up at the moment. Not really seeing any though. Oh, here we are. Yeah, look at these losers, just hanging at the entrance looking for trouble. I am not a tank, so I am going to play this nice and safe. Yeah, they are aggressive. Let's jump into comms and hear what's going on. Oh god, they're fighting.
They actually ran when we kind of walked up, so...
Okay, cool.
Geronimo!
Well, they're coming back to the rest of their boys. That's...
Should we jump down?
Yeah, just wait. He'll see him in a sec.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Yeah, this seems too good to be true.
Well, some of them are zoning in.
Oh, we're gonna get the respawns. Perfect timing.
Charging.
Well, looks like we're slowly picking them off.
I'm on them. I charge.
Uh-huh. Looks like that was just a pet. Dude probably zoned in.
Yeah. Once we're in, I just need a couple of minutes. I'm sorry.
All good.
Doing it.
Can I get another charge
off? Will we make it?
Probably not.
Me, boy.
Fucks up the corner.
No. Are you ready? I'll try fear them when I read.
Oh!
No, go. Hang on.
Oh, there's a lot.
Shit. Fearing?
Here they are.
We can do it.
Get in.
We can do it.
Oh god.
We did it!
Thought we were gonna fight them. No, I'm dead for sure.
2 minutes until break, so you got your 2 minutes.
There we go.
Oh, I didn't put the soul stone on. Oh well. Should be able to get in though.
Yeah, we can clear some trash.
Get these idiots. Nothing better to do. And we can't zone in. Cool. Let me in.
If I die again, fine.
I thought it capped at 2 minutes.
Take 2 minutes to get Daniel.
Cool game.
What do you mean?
Like, from your corpse.
My corpse.
So how far away do I have to be to the from this portal for it to accept me as entering?
Ah. Oh,
can't get behind it. I think we just have to wait. I'm gonna wait for gonna wait for a distraction of some kind. There's the distraction we need. And it's not letting us in. Well,
that's a good, yep.
We're stuck. GG. Not really sure what I can do here. I think it's a distance thing. You have to go far enough away from the portal to be able to, for the game to let you in. But I'm just gonna die if I do that. So, not sure. Not sure what we're gonna do here. It's my mistake in the end. I heard them running in and doing fears. I thought we were gonna try and wipe them. As you guys, if you've watched me before, you know that I'm usually the first one to run away.
Oh no.
It's completely ruined. It's unsalvageable.
Oh, we're going.
What phone?
This is the moment.
Do you realize
let me res.
That
let me
was
res.
In your pocket when you jumped in? Well, yeah,
let
like
me res.
The,
yes, listen, it was
really
Henry.
Quick, but it was too late.
Okay.
Like, I got to check that.
It was still too late.
Yeah, like the whole motherboard is.
Well, I just need 1 second.
Oh, no. I'm going to be right back. I'm just going to restart my runner.
Let's get some water breathing done. No, somebody. Next, being a busy boy.
Aren't we gonna lose this straight away?
If you get hit by the world,
it's a mob.
Huh?
The mobs.
Righty, we are back. Way. Just having some issues with some sticky
there's
tape on the.
Oh, Shellwood's.
Oh, okay, yeah, it's a cool ad. There's some sticky tape on the cord of my headphones.
Who's our main tank? Who?
That sticky tape was pulling at my skin.
Ah, you're all fucking doomed.
Oh my god, 10 stamina.
Why is Wazzer in here? He's not even in the group. Some underwater breathing. Okay, so I am also fire spec here, which I'm going to need to change. I've still got Shadow Bolt Volley on, but we're going to give that a crack. Means we're always going to be starting with Rain of Fire, Incinerate, then Chaos Bolt. Okay, I'm getting spun.
Oh,
he's
I'm
chasing
like...
us. Group them up, fellas. Group them up. Some practicing. I'll change my key binds as well. We put Chaos Bolt, we'll put Chaos Bolt in 4. And Incinerate in 1.
Got all of them?
Yeah.
Excellent, we've already got that. We need Chaos Bolt in hands.
Oh, come on.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone, Tornado. Let's actually use our Soul Stone. Put it on a healer. Hope they have the Resurrect spell.
So the demon form like misses all kinds of animations. Like if you mine
so
with it or whatever.
Incinerate
like
is the spell that we'll be using the most, so we'll definitely put that on 1. I don't know if we are still supposed to use Corruption and Agony. I assume we are. Considering that they're instant casts, I don't really see a reason why you wouldn't. Got someone offline. I didn't hear what he said, but I will assume he's on his way back shortly.
Hopefully restarting my router fixes my my internet.
There you go. He's having some internet issues, which is weird because he's talking on Discord, which indicates he has internet. The old I have no internet trick.
Do you reckon it's worth dropping line if there's another hunter safe?
Yes. Yeah. Actually, no.
You still got the 10%.
Yeah.
Can't you just split it between the groups?
It's Yep, ready in anticipation. I don't think we've got to go across as a caster. I think we can.
No, wait, I'm not thinking.
What spec are you going?
I don't know if I've ever really done this.
Yeah.
No. Yeah. Well, first week I did this.
Am I supposed to go arms?
I think this was just something that I had no idea what the hell I was doing when I was here.
I just tried to battle
previously.
Yeah, I have improved battle.
Trying to make my pet come over here. Normally this works when you do the old stay and follow.
Now,
are you supposed to wait until you have your 85 buff before
maybe we've got to get
start putting
bit...
Sunder? Or...
Oh, I must have to resummon it.
So once you get that,
let's give him
come on, racist. Let's go.
I'm here. Oh, I didn't realize I could have summoned you. No, I'm right here.
Next. Go.
Good for the most part.
Yeah, I think
try and get used to this rotation. Do we use immolate? Incinerate doesn't have any effect with
I'll
him
not
right now.
Today.
I guess both of these are. Let's do our boon and immediately die. Because we are. We're trying to test how much DPS we can do here.
Yeah, I know why Gasly was so keen to always pull immediately.
Yeah, he is going. That looks bad. I think my
booth jumped down.
The buff.
Down. Yep,
I'm not seeing the debuff, which name I do not remember. My pet going. My pet's okay.
Why did you just turn?
That eats a lot of mana. The tank is out DPSing me. I guess I'm barely using Chaos Bolt. I keep forgetting. Oh, there we go. Some little jump. So this was a real bad start. I think we simplify the rotation on the next boss.
Hit the boss like four times the whole fight.
We put Sunder and that's it.
We're not going to take that to Nick anymore, and that is a leather belt.
Hey, Matt, what are you talking about? Is there another run after this one?
No, I told you. No, sorry. Because you were in a pug, right? You asked me
my imp did zero damage.
Hit another pug. That's what happened. Sorry.
I'm not sure why.
And then I was in the
it...
boss.
No, it's still.
How funny is that?
No, fair enough.
Yeah, I think we simplify the rotation. Let's drop the dots.
So why did we get punted?
I think one was a death charge. One was he turned around and looked at us. I don't know why.
Yeah, I can't be bothered putting on my Shadow Bolt Volley again. So let's. Let's just use Rain of Fire, although it does eat a lot of mana.
As a hunter, is your melee weaving. You have to jump across every time you melee weave.
God, this is pathetic.
To get outside of this dead zone, you've got to like.
How do you even call this a DPS character? We're definitely going to Shadow Bolt Volley. That is. Just getting doubled by half the classes feels terrible. If you haven't been keeping up with the game. Shadow Bolt Volley, there it is. Hands, we are in combat
it's
though.
Big boy.
Where is Big Boy? He's going around.
Blizzard have still been continuing to make regular changes to the game. There's been a lot of buffs.
For this one.
Hunters
like
have been getting nerfed.
I'm about to do a phase transition. Just help the healers out, move away, bandage yourself.
Hunters have been getting.
This seems to be the only boss for this one, and like Galahask, if you act.
Hunters have been getting a lot of, what am I doing? I just put this on, and now I'm not going to use it, and now we're about to fight the boss. Silly boy, silly boy. was a totally useless switch. We will switch back. Legs, hands, chaos bolt. Yeah, so let's try and simplify this. See if it does any better. Just doing incinerate, chaos bolt, and rain of fire. I couldn't see the lake of fire debuff on the boss.
Is who talking?
And that would be why. Because I don't have the rune on. That makes a lot more sense. Okay, that is going to make a big difference to the amount of mana we were wasting on something that was doing zero.
Before I do that,
we're doing a lot of ready checks. Doing like 3 ready checks before every pull. This is one of those ones I don't think my imp is going to survive. I'll be very interested to see if it does.
Stab.
So watching our feet here, my imp is right up there on the boss. I am keeping an eye on Lake of Fire. It would be nice if something on my UI told me when that falls off. Oh, yep, Chaos Bolt again. Oh, I thought I was far enough away for that. Oh, I was top DPS. So we've found
about to get ready.
Yeah, I don't know.
We've found something here. Just anticipate that was about to fall off. I don't have any timers. Okay, fire is I'm liking this. Imp is nearly out of mana. That's always gonna be a thing, it seems. The imp just can't keep up. And that's fallen off. Okay. Oh, I don't have the mana for it. Let's try and get this done ASAP. There's not much life left. Oh, you know what it is. It's because this guy takes reduced melee damage. That's why I'm doing so well. That's disappointing. Yeah, that didn't apply, it seems.
Oh, I'm staying out.
I don't know if I've had a heal yet. I'm not really looking at it. I know the tanks do get pumped on this, so... Just coming in from always having DPS affliction before, it feels weird not to be doing much self-healing.
Look at that one. The melee don't have a good time in that fight at all. Nope. Look at that big damage from Neg though. Warlock's doing well, doing better.
Yeah, I'm just having a bit of a play around and changing things. I think I've found something that works. Should have switched back to Shadowbolt Volley. I think Shadowbolt Volley is always going to be the simplest way to deal with these trash pulls. Incinerate into Chaos Bolt. So look at me now. Nowhere near. Shadowbolt Volley, hands. Let's go. Switch back over. I'm not a big fan of always having to switch shit on the go. Maybe that really tickles some people's fancies who like to min-max as much as they can.
I wasn't showing my underwater breathing bar, but it's because someone gave me underwater breathing. Thank you.
Tell you what, it is nice.
Yeah.
It is nice to be able to see what I'm doing, not have those giant wings. Can we do an AoE pack, please? You know what's going to happen? I've just put on Shadowclaw Volley. Now we're not going to do any AoE. This is very conservative pulling. I got one cleave off. Oh, man. Okay. I guess that's the downside to not tanking. You don't really control the pace of what's going on. Would love to be doing some big Shadow Bolt volleys here. In fact, I'm just going to take it off right now. This is... kind of feels like no matter what I do, I'm stuffing up in one way or another. Switch this back over. Alrighty. Should be able to get some regen here.
Hurt, do you want to grab Lady? And Amad, do you want to grab the Elite? And Hurt, just make sure you move Lady out of the ice as best as you can.
Why am I not getting...
I think we're all good when you're ready. Let's go.
It must not stack with something.
You should not be here. Slay them.
She sounds really angry. Yeah, I'm not keeping up with the guys anymore. Just had a question about Fort. Yeah, I think it must be Fort. Because there's nothing else on there that's... Oh no, it is there now. That is really strange. I don't know why I didn't have it before. See, we were actually doing more DPS on that turtle boss than we are on this one. I wonder if he has reduced magic resist or something on those lines. Nothing we need. It's probably not too much we need in here at all, other than final bosses. Where the hell's this guy coming from?
It's not a commanding joint.
You do have a two-handed.
Will I be able to get an attack off?
Yeah, you can. Yeah, you can.
That's almost certainly better than what I have.
Then you should take it. I don't need to go try my pole master. Hold on to it, and if anything better drops that you get,
there we go. We're going over here, aren't we?
Alright, we passed Fathom Blade Road. That was off.
Do I dare put Shadow Vault Volley on?
Yeah, Fathom Blade Road was off the first boss.
Are you going two hand?
Let's do one more. Let's try this. Yeah. So we've got two tanks. I only see... Hoot is there. I was going to type, can we do bigger pulls, but...
It's a pretty auto attack.
Yeah, it's just going to sound like an asshole when you say that.
What were you?
At least two, because you're like, it takes so long. At least...
So we're only ever getting two. We've got two tanks. One is excellent at AoE and Shaman.
Give the old forward hamstring spam spec.
Exactly what you do.
Have you specced into reduced rage cut? Is it? Oh no, but you use quick PvP.
So you do the same thing, but you use quick strike as the as your.
Grab that one. I didn't get a single cleave off. Alright, here we go. We're hitting three. We're in it now. My DPS is nowhere to be seen on the meters. Oh, man. I'm still being beaten by the tank somehow. I know Shadow Bolt Volley can be good. I think it just isn't good when it's only two targets. Decent. Is that that's pretty much what I've got for the tank set. Okay, here we go. Can we group them up? No, we're still never hitting more than two targets. I guess the single target of the boys is just too high, and with the slow pulls, we're just never we're never gonna get an opportunity. I mean, look at how quickly this thing's dying. All the physical DPS with just upfront damage. Yeah. Okay, this could be something. This could be something. Take it to the range. Alright, we could be cleaving that one. It's dead. Oh man, this feels bad. Feels bad, man. So I'm trying to do Shadow Bolt Volley, but by the time it's cast, shit's already all dead, so I'm kind of slamming my face against a keyboard at the moment in frustration.
Yeah, on this trash, it's probably not that interesting.
Well, a couple of times I was going to say, could we do bigger pulls, but then I was just like, oh, fuck it, I don't care enough.
Right.
At the end of the day, even if you do a bigger pull, I think things are going to evaporate too quickly for me to get my shit off anyway.
Shadow Bolt Volleys.
You could sort of see why I was pre-casting on all the trash the other day, dude.
Yeah, it doesn't feel good to be a caster.
No. It's just like, you get one cast off. Like, it's basically what it is on this trash, so it's...
Alright, but we'll pull all the mirror looks for you, all at the same time.
Well, even then, that's hard because they're all range.
They're all range, yeah.
I don't mind that it's hitting me. We're still... we're nowhere to be seen on the DPS meter. Hey, we're beating the tank. We're beating the tank. I'm creeping up.
Yeah, just Steam doing something wacky in the background. Since I turned that off, everything's fine.
We're not going to be able to group these up, but if I want to do any damage, get these two. Oh. No. Oh man. Hey, at least I'm beating the tank now.
So, Hoot, how are you feeling this? Shall I off tank? Or. Are you confident? You gonna solo tank the whole thing, Hoot?
Yep, I don't mind. Yep.
Oh! This is the first time I've ever heard Hoot's voice. I've been raiding with him for over 2 years.
Just in case.
I had heard rumors that he's using his mic in Season of Discovery. Now I've heard it. Doesn't mean much to you, dear viewer, but.
Let's go.
Means something to me, goddammit. Okay, we got our two button rotation. Got an early lead, but I'm not going to be able to hold it, I doubt. I wish I had a timer on Lake of Fire.
Great dodge.
Is it nerfing me? They knew what I was doing. Knew I was trying to charge Chaos Bolt.
Dodge.
Okay, now it is up to me. I have critiqued people in the past for getting hit by the Murlocs. So, time to put my money where my mouth is. Could be applying instant cast dots as well. Okay, let's go straight into Chaos Bolt. Should have been putting those up the entire time, I think. It's a missed opportunity. I know the damage doesn't count, but I believe it counts on the meters. Did that resist? Oh no, it didn't resist. He just healed it. Okay, let's put our dots on again. We want to life tap and get mana back, but we don't want to pressure the healers any more than they already are. This is a lot spicier. I guess the thing to remember is that these circles are not constant damage.
Big pump. We're getting another one. No, it's the last wave.
I am going to ignore the tentacles, as I believe that we always should be.
It's taking quite a bit of damage now.
Okay, you know what?
Don't get off.
Oh, that didn't work.
Yep. That didn't work.
It was a bit too quick there.
Never mind.
Well, at least we're the top caster. We beat the tank. That's what's important. I guess it's not exactly a caster-friendly fight with the amount of movement you have to do. This one will be interesting.
Where?
Mark of the Skull. If you haven't done it, it's...
Gives you a quest. What's he talking about? Did I miss you there?
Hey, Matt, do you want to tank the...
I don't think it'll be worth going Shadowbolt Volley here, although it would be nice at the start. I think I'm just going to have to Rain of Fire.
Shaman.
I don't. Yeah. Alright, so yeah, hey, Matt, you can pick up the big dude and then you pick up the little guys.
He's gone.
3, 2, 1, let's go.
God, I am so used to casting Immolate before I do.
Which one do we kill?
Incinerate?
The Elite, the big one.
And we will just contribute to the AoE here. Got a lot of damage. I will just help with the Murlocs. Not that I'm really doing too much. Probably shouldn't have put that Rain of Fire down, because they're probably going to be moving these in a second. No, it worked out quite well in the end. Why are we... Oh, we had to kill her first. Yeah, this is to be anticipated. To be expected, I should say. That we didn't get a full cast off there. Imp is back to mana.
Just prioritize
back to mana.
This one.
Imp is back to mana. Oh yeah, I'm going to get a Chaos Bolt off. Yeah, I think we just life tap to prepare ourselves for the boss.
Let's do it.
Oh yeah, this is going to be interesting. Switching targets. It's definitely a slow death there. So I need, when I'm totally I need 2 life taps for a Rain of Fire, which feels disgusting to take 2 GCEs. There. God, that feels terrible. Fury is going down. I felt like if I switched to that, it might have died before I could land the hit. That didn't get a hit off, but that's because I had to life tap. Yeah, I think with the switching targets, this gets very complicated with the fire. You're trying to keep stuff
that's
up.
That's the Fist of the Wild.
Ooh, no.
Man.
Fire Grant thing is killing us. Do I want this? Do I care?
Grant's loose. Don't tell life.
Is he a boomkin or...
That's a huge...
Oh, he's a cat. All right. Well, that feels good that I'm beating a cat.
Druid in this phase.
Because cat can pump you.
Just a better druid.
Will I get my Chaos Bolt off? Yes, 535.
Rats.
Okay, this seems like an area where it is going to be good to switch to Shadow Gore Volley. So as soon as we're out of combat here, that's exactly what I'm going to do. Hello? There we go. Switch that back to one for now.
Shaman threat assist. Not a complaint. This thing is pretty good.
He'll die. Oh, you know what I should be doing? I should be putting my super wand up there.
Yeah, I mean, Shaman Tank definitely has the best threat, apparently. At the moment. But hello? All the tanks have pretty good toolkit for threat, which is nice.
It is good, and it makes for better gameplay, but somehow it does feel, you know, like not classic. You know?
Yeah. Like, as a DPM. Constantly losing threat and worrying about. I mean, with the amount of damage that classes are able to output, can you imagine like the DPS having to throttle?
Stuff is still just dying too quickly. I'm just gonna follow the tanks here. And we're gonna
go back to the classic way of having to make sure that all of your tanks are fully world buffed. Yeah, that's it. So they can hold threat.
I'm still. God. So it looks like 4 isn't enough to compete with the other guys either.
Those are actually really solid.
5 intellect leather braces.
Oh, that leather.
Yeah, that's so solid. We didn't realize that. Good sir.
I might back him on my own.
Here we go. Here we go. This could be it. This could be it.
Fuck you.
Can I compete? I'm competing! I'm competing!
Look at him go with the Shadow Ball volleys.
It's working!
Look at him go.
I just need every pack to be 10 mobs and then I'm okay.
Okay, cool, we're doing it. The magical number.
What's the next mobs target?
You just better have mana because we're pulling the whole room. Here we go.
It says max target's 5 actually.
Now we got some stuff going.
He's gonna get my control.
Really lucky that finished casting. Where am I this time? Oh, I'm sneaking up. I think I had a late start there.
Oh,
Gunk. I'm not stopping. I'm not stopping, Gunk. He's lucky boy. Hey, Matt. Oh, he's fighting me. He's draining my mana. Can't believe he's betrayed me like this.
Man, you guys cleared that quick. We're coming.
Don't have any big AoE pulls to go, so we'll put Chaos Bolt back on. Or I forget. And the packs on the left. See if we can get a cast off here. No. No, we wouldn't. So this is going to be interesting as well, now that we're not Affliction, we don't have to be within 20 yards for drain life. This might feel easier.
Gamers?
Where's my other trinket? I haven't had that on. 5 spirit, never mind.
Do we make groups, or just wing it?
I think just wing it. I think we're okay. Everyone knows to dodge the Shadow Crashes, where to move.
Wow, look at this. So I can use all of my abilities from back here. How good is that?
Do what you can to get interrupts, interrupt Shadowy Chains, use the PvP trinket, ready check to go, kill the neutral mobs if you get ported downstairs.
So your Shadowbot volley would be good for going downstairs. Here we go. I'm already stuffing up my start of my rotation. I'm probably closer than I need to be here, out of habit. I'll just stay here for now. I can run over that way. Oh, we're going to the right, are we?
Where is this?
Trying to keep my imp alive.
Go neutral mobs, go neutral mobs. Yeah.
That's gonna end, it has. You know what I should be doing? I should be counting how many.
What is down?
It's down. Hey, man, okay. You can taunt.
How many casts I'm getting off before I have to refresh that. Which gets more complicated when I start live tapping. I'm doing now. I'm just getting absolutely demolished on the meters now.
Killing those neutral mobs.
Not even getting sent down. Movement doesn't help, but. Where's me in? Oh, he's all the way over there.
I get sent down.
Come on, imp.
Yep.
Ah, he's alright.
Spread out.
Just pick a foot melee, yeah.
Should have got to full mana before.
Oh. That's upstairs.
I went into this phase. Like the imp, for example, he's already energy. I think it runs out just before Chaos Bolt comes up, so I could probably do it. Oh yeah, there. No mana. I'm staying in.
Clean. Nice work.
Look
at a Christmas hat off of every single one of these.
Trinket.
Oh, look at that trinket. Oh.
Those are both awesome.
I won't.
Oh, yeah,
increase fire damage by imp by
so
2.
I don't need the wand.
Huge.
The ring. Well, it's a DPS ring.
You ready, Neg? Your time to shine.
Should I go to switch it? No, I cannot shine in combat.
That's not your main ring, right?
Yeah, I can't use Chaos Bolt. That's why it's even more frustrating when I switch it out. I'm like, oh, that was for nothing. Stressing over nothing. Yeah, totally fine. I think I was like half holding push to talk and half not holding push to talk there. Oh, let me change it. Let me change it.
Two pairs of gloves and then they swap between the gloves. Like, yeah, in an item rack kind of thing.
I had threat on these gloves.
Yeah.
Imagine having
gloves.
Like only.
Yep.
I mean, I guess my imp is attacking. I mean, I didn't go for it. I mean, this is better than my strength ring. But I also, you know what? I won't be greedy.
Can you send me a weak aura?
Lots of people needing that.
Yeah.
Let's put that on there.
Guys, I need AFK for a second. Follow along, Neg.
Yeah, I got a hack.
Do we have a tank? We do. Hoot is here.
I made a pretty small one, moved it, so you'll probably have to move it.
But fuck is.
It'll be tiny in the middle of your screen somewhere.
So he's doing 60 damage to him. 60 to 61.
Four times.
Two extra damage per Firebolt doesn't sound like a whole lot.
It's tight.
Yeah, just make it bigger.
I don't make it bigger. Maybe 100 width.
Come back.
Not sure which one to pick here. I chose the right
one. Hit 100.
What DPS was going on, right?
Still tight.
Not gonna be able to get a cast off here. Ooh, I did it. Oh, 762!
Just in here last week, I'll show you guys how to set up. So, you'll be.
It's a shame, because I'd love to use Demonic Grace with Chaos Bolt. I used to do that.
boss is going to be
with
standing
the 30% crit
here, and then everybody else is going to be stacking on Valkyr, marked with a blue square.
Ooh.
And dodging when the boss turns around. So everybody except for Hoot stacking on blue square, and then when Hoot gets 5 stacks of the debuff,
this is it. This is the
run
for
to,
all the marbles.
Taunt
do
off.
We keep
Hoot will drop
our
the,
boon of
stuff.
The black travel?
And
yep.
we're not dropping any of it in the second phase because the void dudes do.
I'm just gonna pretend this was the boss fight.
Oh, you got it here then?
Yeah.
It's massive now.
not gonna miss it, huh?
Here we go.
I mean, we turn off the monitor.
Oh, let's go.
Where is he going? Was not listening. But this doesn't seem. I'm not sure what's going on here. Seems like another. Oh, God. Seems like another unnecessary strategy change. But, you know, I wasn't listening, so. Who knows if it is or not. We're getting spat on, but I'm not giving up on that Chaos Bolt. Let's get our mana back. We're nowhere to be seen on the DPS meters. Let's run in, this guy's gonna whack me.
It
only takes one to, wreck my AoE, and they are moving out of Rain of Fire.
So got some adds up.
They're not going to Rain of Fire them if they are going to keep moving. Why did we come over here? If we just have to go back here anyway.
No, don't cleanse anything else.
This is a strategy made by a man that doesn't actually have to move for any of this stuff. Like himself.
Yeah,
he's still staying in the same position, basically. As a caster, that felt awful. Constantly repositioning where you have to be in melee range, according to the strategy. Not enough mana. Mana. Why do we have to get some targeted?
Man,
well, I'm beating the tank. I'm just gonna keep saying that. God, I'm barely beating the shaman tank. Oh, I'm about to get chomped on. Need mana. Not sure what happened, but I just jumped way out ahead of the shaman. That doesn't seem right. It's wand. I wonder if my wand is better than what I'm casting.
But don't forget to. Oh, don't forget to reboon your buffs if you want to hold on to them.
Can I buy a boon?
Oh, I don't have a boon.
Some unprepared folks. Naughty, naughty.
Trade me.
What?
Okay, so we've got.
Can you please give one of those to Trix Fry?
Were these the Biz Pants?
Geez.
Right,
thanks for the raid, everyone. That was actually really fast.
First of all,
I think
we'll pass
the
stuff we don't need.
Chat out, that was about a 35-minute raid.
Yeah.
You got a crossbow out of it. Thank you very much.
Gaze Dreamer, 7, and this is 11. Yeah, this
what
is
did you get? Was it the epic one?
See who
wins? The crossbow.
Whose pants will reign supreme?
I'll be using that in Mulgore next week.
Jixin the healer has one. I'm not sure if they're healing this, but
to take care of some alliance.
I haven't seen that many healing stuff, so it very well could be.
By the way, I think it's a really good look. It's like an actual crossbow.
And
yes.
Our
level 10 crossbow.
Hearthstone is cool down.
The most.
Looks like I will be chilling out here for 7 months.
No, the weird skulls and the heart of flame.
It's a crossbow.
Talking about the crossbow.
It's like the druid weapon.
Yeah,
it's like the most simple wooden two-handed mace.
That is
the ultimate stealth weapon.
Druid weapon. The druid two-handed weapon. That dropped for us as well. We've got that. You got very lucky.
Not sure how I feel about this crossbow.
Love the classic look to those items. Yeah. GG, everyone. Thank you very much for the raid.
Thank you. Wonder what happens if I leave raid. Do I get teleported to
the
graveyard?
Why, how is it a stealth weapon?
Because it looks like shit.
Let's see what happens here. Here we go. Splinter tree post. I will take that. It's not bad. This is the old leave group and get teleported out system. I like that. All right, so how long was that? That felt very quick. Uh, 50 minutes, but that is not including... Well, that is including the time it took us to get inside. Thank you, Crazy Buggers. Thank you for the grats. It's good to be appreciated by a fellow gamer. And that ends our time in this game for another 3 days. Every time I do happen to look into what's going on with the game, there are always changes going on. Things are getting easier, like the Ashen Veil Rip Grind and stuff like that. But yeah, there's plenty of other things to do, like going out and touching some grass. Got a few plans going on. Might have a new co-op game coming about with Hansel from the Ark series. He's the person I was exercising with today, and we're having a bit of a chat about it. He's keen to do something, so we'll see if that eventuates or not. Either way, that is a nice quickie. In and out, we won something, didn't we? We won. What did we win? We won the trinket. Which I have no idea. I mean, it doesn't seem very good. Let's just say it straight out. It does not seem like a very good item, but it's better than five spirit. And you know, for nearly every fight, it's better than dispelling these effects. So an upgrade is an upgrade. My imp now does 2 more damage per shadow, per firebolt. Which is a 2-second cast, so every 2 seconds we're doing 2 more damage. That's assuming it doesn't get resisted down to something lower than that. Well, that's weird, actually. So it says it deals 32 to 38. I was sure it was dealing 60. I wonder if that's all the fire vulnerabilities that I'm putting on. It's increasing that damage. So that 2 might actually end up being more like 4. Still not a lot. Not a lot of damage. 4 damage on a 2-second cast is... Let me run the maths on my calculator. Yes, that is a 2 DPS increase. Guess when you're not doing that much DPS, 2 DPS increase is a lot. Anyway, I was trying to do my outro. Thanks for watching, if you are watching. And see you in another 3 days for another BFD, maybe. See you then.